Boo.
Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to 7 Days to Die Alpha 15. Wait a second. The tree is blocking my view. I'll be right back. Alright, there we go. Boobs Cafe. Long time no see, my friend. Anyway, in the last episode, we managed to fight off 14-day horde. I think that deserves a bit of a treat, don't you think? Alright, my batteries are full. Hands up where I can see them. Fuck, I just wasted a bullet. Jesus Christ. Alright, so... ooh, some wellness kick in. So, like I said, in the last episode, we managed to fight off 14-day horde. And my weapons are nearly broken, man. Look at this. Fire axe. I mean, I didn't use fire axe, but what the hell? Wooden bow. It's broken. I'm not even sure if I should repair it. I mean, I should go to the trader and buy a crossbow. An actual crossbow. I just have to get my coins. Haha. 5.5k. Perfect. And some gas cans. I'm gonna need that. Alright. Shit, stop typing, goddammit. 35 empty glass jars. What the hell? I need to refill this. I should go to that river down there. Wait a second. I have a water tower. Why the hell don't use this? Oh, a little morning bath. Never hurt anyone. Alright, glass jars. Let's fill you up with some juicy water. Oh my god, what did I just do? Dude! That was like 2 blocks of water. Jesus Christ, and I'm gonna drink that. Really? Should I consume too much water? Alright, 37 bottled water. I think that should be enough. For a fucking village! Hey, wait a second. My hunger bar, it's not full yet. Oh, snap. Bacon's an egg. Perfect. Just perfect. I love to eat this. There we go. Now I'm full. Alright, so before we go, I have one last thing. I looted mushroom spores from some of the zombies. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna have mushrooms. Yeah. Mushroom, 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 mushrooms. Fuck. I just wasted one. Jesus Christ. That was so stupid of me. Alright. Damn, mini bike. Just don't bug out now, please. Wow. You haven't bugged out. Thank you, I guess. Alright, so where do we need to go? In what direction? I'm not sure. I can't even open the goddamn minimap from this mini bike. I hate that. Fun pimps, just implement that shit. It's so annoying to get off the bike every time you need to see the minimap. Alright, so I was on the right track. Good. Let's continue. Oh, wait a second. A tree stump. These guys give a lot of good shit. You have to search them, every last one of them. Look at this shit. Wow. So much good loot. I can't believe it. Oh well, I'm going to the trader anyway, so I'll just sell all this shit. Oh, would you look at that? My first victim. Hello, nurse. Do you want to cure me? I guess you don't, bitch. Oh, a piggy. Come here, pig. Don't run. Stop it! Stop! There we go. Alright, pig. Holy shit, what's wrong with your tail? Okay. Never mind. I'll just cut off your balls and eat it. Wow, that small little pig had such a big ribs. What the hell is this? Alright. Thumpimps at least make some kind of a variety in here. Smaller, bigger, something like that. Right, where did I leave my mini bike? Did I just lost it? Holy shit. Where's my mini bike? Okay. This goddamn pig just made me lose my mini bike. Oh, there it is. Oh my god, I'm so glad to see you. What the hell? What the hell? Where does this light source come from? I mean, I have a mining helmet, but it doesn't show up. Wow. So if you put on a mining helmet and a bandit helmet, this shit happens. All right, Trader Bob, hands up where I can see them. You really don't give a shit, do you? Alrighty then, let's talk.
Welcome here.
Do you have anything else to sell? Dude, do you have even calipers? Something like that. Something I can use. Look at this shit. You don't have anything. Oh, there we go. Crossbow. And it's even good quality, man. Wait, let's see if there's some better quality one. Sawed off shotgun, but I don't have the coins. Shit. Like always, you don't have a shit to sell. I'm just gonna take my crossbow. There we go. I'll just take this crossbow and I'll be on my way, okay? What is this rotting flesh doing here? Wait, can I sell it? No, I can't. Shit. Never mind. Sell this animal hide. These bedrolls, for fuck's sake, I can't sell them. Why? Oh. Why did I throw them? I could scrap them. For God's sake. I don't put any thought in my actions. Alright. Iron shovel. Get out of here. Cooking pot. Sell that shit. Shotgun receiver. Oh, I got that from the stump. Just a nick of time. I got nothing else to sell. Alright, I think we're done.
You watch yourself out there.
What was that? At least finish your sentence, goddammit. Alright, crossbow. Let's see what you got. I don't have any bolts. Okay, I think I should farm some feathers around here. I need to find the burnt biome. Oh, there it is. There I will find tons of feathers. It's so easy to find feathers in burnt biome. Roadkill! What was that? Okay, I just glitched out. Never mind, I'm just gonna come and finish the job. God damn it. I'm doing circles around you. Wow! Third time I missed. What the hell, Thumpimps? Look at this shit! Okay, I can't mix now. But I can't kill it either. Never mind. Whoa! Did you lost your legs? I guess you didn't. Stay down, please. Just stay down. I said stay down! What's wrong with your neck, girl? What the hell? Oh, oh, shit, a deer! Come on, come here, a deer! There we go. So that was the sound I was hitting all the time. It wasn't invisible shit. It was deers. A roadkill. Oh, here you are, you Bambi scum. Give me those ears. Oh, another stump. I nearly missed you, man. Let's see what you got. Okay. Never mind. I wish I found calipers, man. I got everything ready for bullet production. I just miss calipers. That is so unfair. I think I need some new tools. These ones are pathetic quality. 68, what hell? I mean, that's like day one quality, right? Let's scrap this one. this fire axe too and make another one, shall we? Okay, where are you? Iron fire axe. God, I wish I had steel. Oh my god. I think I can buy a steel smithing. Look at the points I have. Let's just buy all the construction tools. There we go. Steel smithing. Oh my god, what the hell? Was I just hearing a rabbit die by the cactus? Oh, bird's nest. Perfect. Fuck the rabbits, man. Steel smithing. Yeah, I'm so happy. I get the perfect tools now. I just have to make them. Never mind, I said I was going to the burnt biome to get my feathers. And I aim to do that. There we go. Burnt biome. My favorite. Oh shit, a tree stump. What? I can't loot this one. So unfair. It is clearly a tree stump. It's your fault. Give me those tree stumps. Oh my god. What the hell? Why is so loud? Dude, are you using like amplifiers or something? Oh my god. Alright. We are here to get some feathers, aren't we? There we go. First one. God damn, I just got some eggs. Oh! Hello there, buddy. I think you have something on your leg there. Oh, it was my arrow. Oh, I'm sorry. I wasn't paying attention. Wait, what is that on your other leg? Oh, it was my arrow. I'm sorry. What is wrong, man? You have some problems? Too bad. I think I can't help you. You know, in this world, help is something rare around here, you know? Why are you still burning? Stop burning, for God's sake. What's wrong with your leg? I mean arm. Oh my god. What's wrong with your arm? And you just disappeared. Never mind. Candlesticks! Alrighty then, I just came to the coal deposit and I don't have any tools to break it with. Good job, me. Wait. Alright, steel smithing, here I come. Let's see what we can make. I think. Aw, damn! I need calipers for the steel arrowhead. Oh my god, I thought I could make some steel arrows. Jesus Christ, I hate this. Give me some calipers, dude. I mean, game. Never mind. Here it is. Forged steel. I got some forged iron, but I don't want to resmelt that. Okay, I think I'm gonna have to go outside again and mine me some much needed iron. This time I really need it, but I don't have any tools. Oh my god, why did I scrap my old pickaxe? Well, I think I can make at least one with the steel I have. Let's see. This is what life is all about. Sitting by the fireplace and eating bacon and egg. God, it's so delicious. Would you look at that? Steel pickaxe. It's so magnificent. Let's make one ASAP. Wait a second, I can make machete? What the hell? Oh, I forgot. Yeah, my friend, Kristian, he made the files so I can make machete. Do you know how cool that is? Machete is like, it's ultra rare. You can't even make it. And this is perfect. God damn, I got the best gear ever. Hunting knife, I don't need you anymore, okay? I'm just gonna re-smelt you in my forge. There we go. Oh my god, it was instant. Anyway, not a problem. I need all the iron I can get so I can make much steel. Oh my god, 15. Nice. I can make steel fire axe coming through. All right, since I got tons of levels, I ought to invest in some of the blade skills. Bladed weapons. A knife guy. I'll buy this. Too bad I invested in this Pummel Pete perk. That was like 20 points, man. 4 levels. Oh well. It was fun while it lasted. Okay. Wait. Oh my god, I nearly forgot. I don't need this wooden bow anymore. I'll just scrap that thing. There we go. I need to make some bolts, man. Some iron bolts, at least. Fuck, I think I'm gonna have to use some of this forged iron. I don't have any iron anymore. Just any. 40. That's pathetic. Let's just use some of this. Okay. 64. I think that's enough. Iron crossbow bolt. This thing will pack a punch, that's for sure. It has a much bigger damage than the iron arrow. Yeehaw! Alright, so while the bolts are making, let's go and grab some of these rocks around us so we can get that iron. Okay, this place has a bunch of rocks around. Oh! Do I see? Yes, it is. A moldy backpack. Wooden club. Really? Oh well, at least I got some jars. And this thing I can sell for a nice price. Alright, steel pickaxe. Let's see what you got, man. Oh, dude, would you look at that damage? God damn. With just a few hits, this 2-ton boulder just disappeared. And we don't even have maximum mining tools and miner 69er. Wow. That is some unrealistic shit right there. Sir? Do you have a moment to talk about our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ? Oh, you do? That's great. Hey, why aren't you dead yet? Okay, I didn't think this crossbow had so much power to it. Chop it to pieces! Fuck, that was quick. Hey, what are you two tree brothers doing here? I'm the only brother you need, bitch. That's right, scream! I just killed your brother. What do you say about that? Holy shit, I'm totally nuts. I'm talking to a tree, god damn it. Alright, I got fuck tons of raw iron, and I can't wait to use it. Would you look at that iron rising? It's just like my cock. Alright, so while the rest of the iron is cooking, I'm gonna end this episode. Really? I forgot to drink. I'll be right back. As I was saying, I'm gonna end this episode right here. I am sorry guys, I'm not uploading so often. Life is a bitch, okay? Anyway, if you enjoyed this video, I would appreciate if you leave a like, subscribe, and share. As always, I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.